Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong. Like a rock, I was 18, didn't have a care. Working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock, like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. Stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams. Where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathed in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate, like a rock, carrying the weight. Sun upon my skin, like a rock.
like yesterday. But it was long ago. Jane, it was lovely, she was a queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low, and the secrets that we shared, mountains that we moved, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore that it never would end. I remember how she held me oh so tight. Wish I didn't know now I didn't know then. Against the wind, we were running against the wind. We were young and strong, we were running against the wind. And the years rolled slowly past, found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. I found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about pain or even how much I owe.
Against the wind,
watch a young man run.
Against. Took a look down a westbound road. Right away I made my choice. Headed out to my big two-wheeler. I was tired of my own voice. Took a beat on the northern plains and just rolled that power on. Twelve hours out of Mackinac City, stopped in a bar to have a brew. Met a girl and we had a few drinks and I told her what I decided to do. She looked out the window a long, long moment, then she looked into my eyes. She didn't have to say a thing. I knew what she was thinking. Never even said a word, we just walked out and got on that bank. And we rolled. And we rolled clean out of sight.
Listen to the engine moaning out his one-note song. You can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do. And you don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through. See, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Well, you walk into a restaurant, strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Most times you can't hear 'em talk, other times you can. All the same old cliches. Is that a woman or a man? And you always seem outnumbered, you don't dare make a stand. Here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away. Every ounce of energy you try to give away. As the sweat pours out your body like the music that you play. Later in the evening, as you lie awake in bed, with the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Ah, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go.
Dressed to the nines, the whole life dealers with a bad design. lines and the dilettantes with their open minds. They're out on the town, safe from the crowd, ready to go for the ride. Searching the eyes, looking for clues, there's no way you can hide. The fire inside. Well, you've been to the clubs and the discotheques where they deal one another from the bottom of the deck of promises. Where the cautious loners and emotional wrecks do an acting stretch as a way to hide the obvious. And the lights go down and they dance real close, and for one brief instant they pretend they're safe and warm. And the beat gets louder and the mood is gone. Darkness scatters as the lights flash on. They hold one another just a little too long, and they move apart and then move on. On to the street, on to the next, safe in the knowledge that they tried. Faking a smile, hiding the pain, never satisfied. And you listen to him leave like you knew he would. You hear his car pull away in the street, then you move to the door and you lock it when he's gone for good. Then you walk to the window and stare at the moon, riding high and lonesome through a starlit sky. Comes to you how it all slips away. Youth and beauty are gone one day. No matter what you dream or feel or say, it ends in dust and disarray. Like wind on the plains, sand through the glass, waves rolling in with the tide. Dreams die hard and we watch them erode, but we cannot be denied.
Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong. Like a rock, I was 18, didn't have a care. Working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. and I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock, like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. And I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dream. 20 years now, where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, when I'm bathed in the firelight, the moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall, like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate.
Yesterday, it was long ago. Janie was lovely, she was a queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low, and the secrets that we shared, the mountains that we moved, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore that against the wind. We were young and strong, we were running against the wind. And the years rolled slowly past, and I found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. Found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were so many roads, I was living to run and running to live, never worried about pain or even how much I owed. Moving 8 miles a minute for months at a time, myself searching, searching for shelter again and again, against the wind, little something against the wind. I found myself seeking shelter against the wind. Well,
Took a look down a westbound road. Right away I made my choice. Headed out to my big two-wheeler. I was tired of my own voice. Took a beat on the northern plains and just rolled that power on. Hours out of Mackinac City, stopped in a bar to have a brew. Met a girl, we had a few drinks, and I told her what I decided to do. She looked out the window a long, long moment, then she looked into my eyes. She didn't have to say a thing. I knew what she was thinking. Bro, never even said a word, we just walked out and got on that bank. And we rolled. And we rolled clean out of sight.
Saxophone. It's an old one. It's called Turn the Page.
On a long and lonesome highway east of Omaha, you can listen to the engine moaning out his one-note song. You can think about the woman
or the girl you knew the night before. But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do. And you don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through. See, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Well, you walk into a restaurant, strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Most times you can't hear them talk, other times you can. All the same old cliches. Is that a woman or a man? And you always seem outnumbered. You don't dare make a stand. Here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles. Ounce of energy you try to give away as the sweat pulls out your body like the music that you play. Later in the evening, as you lie awake in bed with the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Ah, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage.
Dressed to the nines, the low life dealer. runners with the bad designs and the dilettantes with their open minds. You're out on the town, safe from the crowd, ready to go for the ride. Searching the eyes, looking for clues, there's no way you can hide the fire inside. Well, you've been to the clubs and the discotheques where they deal one another from the bottom of a deck of promises. The cautious loners and emotional wrecks do an acting stretch as a way to hide the obvious. And the lights go down and they dance real close, and for one brief instant they pretend they're safe and warm. And the beat gets louder and the mood is gone. Darkness scatters as the lights flash on. They hold one another just a little too long, and they move apart and then move on. On to the street, on to the next, safe in the knowledge that they tried. Faking the smile, hiding the pain, never satisfied. And you listen to him leave like you knew he would. You hear his car pull away in the street, then you move to the door and you lock it when he's gone for good. Then you walk to the window and stare at the moon, riding high and lonesome through a starlit sky. Comes to you how it all slips away. Youth and beauty are gone one day. No matter what you dream or feel or say, it ends in dust and disarray. Like wind on the plains, sand through the glass, waves rolling in with the tide. Dreams die hard and we watch them erode, but we cannot be denied.
Took a look down a westbound road, right away I made my choice. Headed out to my big two-wheeler, I was tired of my own voice. Took a beat on the northern plains and just rolled that power on. Twelve hours out of Mackinac City, stopped in a bar to have a brew. Met a girl, we had a few drinks, and I told her what I decided to do. She looked out the window a long, long moment, then she looked into my eyes. She didn't have to say a thing. I knew what she was thinking.
mountaintop, staring out at the great divide. I could go east, I could go west, it was all up to me to decide. Just then I saw a young hawk flying and my soul began to rise. And pretty soon